So it's gonna simmer. Tomato soup, y'all. Let that simmer for 10 more minutes. And that will be it. Voila. Tomato basil. And I added a little piece of red pepper. So it's tomato, red pepper, basil. I can't wait to have some. Here's how you make your own homemade tomato soup. You can control the sugar, you can control the salt content and any additives. This is all natural goodness. And there's a little focaccia bread with vegan butter. Bon appetit. Let's try it. It's hot. Delicious.